Here's what happens if the cutthroat trout don't make it up to the hidden lake. They wind up going down this huge waterfall that goes down to the bottom of this mountain. Not sure where, but we're headed there now, so I just thought I'd show you. This is the little river that they're spawning up through, trying to get to Hidden Lake in Glacier National Park. Videos brought to you by Austin Designs.